All right, is this a Bible?
Yeah, absolutely.
I think this is ludicrous, and I want you to put that on film. It's ludicrous. I swear.
Under penalty of perjury.
I swear under penalty of perjury.
Treason.
Treason.
And eternal damnation.
And eternal damnation.
That I walked on the moon during Apollo 17.
That I walked on the moon on Apollo 17 for 75 hours. I lived on the moon on Apollo 17 for 75 hours.
Well, six other astronauts did not swear in the Bible when they had the opportunity.
Well, that's fine. I probably, you know why they didn't? The same reason I almost didn't, because it's absolutely ludicrous for you to ask me that. I probably would have done with the other six, though, because I'm just as stubborn as anybody else. I said, I don't need to prove to you that I went to the moon. I know I went. But I did that. You can put that on tape, and it's there, and you can show it to anybody you want. You know what I do with the Hasselblad?
He left
it sitting. It's sitting face up to the sun without a back on it, so that somebody's going to go back and find out what kind of deterioration the lens suffered because it was facing straight up. Where's the lunar rover? It's a mile behind them. Well, how do you think we took the pictures of the liftoff on Apollo 17 with a television camera? How do you think we missed them on Apollo 16 because of the time delay? By the time the guy sent the signal, it was gone and the camera couldn't track fast enough. So on 17, he sent the signal a second and a half or three quarters of a second earlier, so that a camera got the signal and we were... How do you think that happened? I've got a book telling me I didn't go to the moon. That okay? There's a book there when all... You can't see stars in the daytime and the shadows interrupt. I don't give a damn about all that shit.